I'm finally here.
Let's see, the campfire is the coolest part of this cabin.
Now I'm gonna make some ramen noodles too.
Jingle bell time, jingle bell time, dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, what a bright time.
I thought they cleaned this whole place.
Why are there so many things? They cook ramen noodles without me.
And I can tell it was not before I got into the car.
Anyway, I'm gonna check out the cabin.
Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the Jingle Bell Rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock.
Why is this door already open a crack?
It's a swell time to go gliding in the...
I'm going to ruin Christmas by hacking every single little boy and girl on the naughty list. Then they will only get a lump of coal this year.
The cabin is so cozy, especially on Christmas Eve. What's that noise?
It seems to be coming from the lower level. They trashed up the place! And the noise seems to be coming from over there.
Some chalky milk for my 30-hour Christmas marathon.
There's someone in there.
I guess I can't get the chalky milk. Guess I'm gonna have to watch the marathon myself. With my Fanta, not sponsor, and my beef jerky and my maple syrup. Anyway.
I got a few questions for you. Why were you in the house that I paid to stay in?
I'm not telling you. I'm Grumpy the Groundhog.
Answer it honestly, or else.
Or else what?
I light the ultra fire.
What do you mean by ultra fire?
I mean this. Now you're gonna answer it?
Yes, but please, keep it a secret. I'm actually Santa's pet groundhog. He sent me here to watch you on Christmas Eve to double check if you were good or bad. And so far you have been moderate, so he put you on the nice list. But you were still in your car, so I just came here to hang around a little. And I was actually gonna watch a 30-hour Christmas marathon until you found me and caught me.
Are you sure he's on the nice list?
You promise? I cross my...
Ha 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 ha! That's funny, ain't right, Mr. Snake? Anyway, I gotta go. Have a Merry Christmas. I'll go to Santa's workshop. Goodbye.
Wait!
Shh, I'm tired. I'm falling asleep. Santa gave me a dirty sock as a stocking. Let's see what's inside. Could it be? A rock? That means it was in the naughty woods. That groundhog lied to me. Yeah.
It's not what it seems. Someone hacked into our systems and it didn't allow us to put any kid on the nice list. All the kids were then transferred to the naughty list. I don't know why.
It worked! It worked!
The boss is gonna be so happy!
Mr. Snake, don't you have your Apple Watch? So you can call your friends.
Why do you want me to call my friends?
Because I need to investigate what happened.
Hi, are you guys on the naughty list?
Yeah, I'm guessing you were too. The whole gang was on the naughty list for some strange reason.
I did it, get me pig!
I guess it was because, Phantom Fox and Nightmare Fox and Freddy robbed the bank once. And that immediately landed them on the naughty list.
I was in the naughty list too. I'm going to the North Pole after my hike. Then I'm going to come back to Florida.
We're trying to investigate what put us on the naughty list. The systems crashed and we weren't able to put anybody on the nice list. And everyone who was on the nice list was immediately transferred to the naughty list. I have no idea what happened. Excuse me, but who are you?
Yeah, who are you?
I feel like spraying chocolate pudding in your face.
Oh, I'm Grumpy the Groundhog. I have no idea why Santa named me that.
You're Santa's fake groundhog?
Hell yes, I am.
I'm gonna go on my hike, then I'm gonna go to the North Pole to investigate, then I'm gonna return to Florida. So, bye.